Don't go. Alright, go backwards. Why? It at once 30 seconds hits it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, DJ, Zombie, myself, Bulldogs, Gamer Stig, Taylor, Jason, Swaggy. Swaggy, Leadfoot, Papa Poosh, Magnus, Goodfella, Gold Blue, and DMX, followed by Lopez and Allen, Gold Blue, DMX, Lopez, Allen, Reverb, Daniel, Brewer's Boy, Shadow. And if you haven't been called, just go ahead and pull it up. Alright, just sit tight for a minute. Let Teddy and Stig get their shots. Can we pull away, keep it in line, one car length, please? All right, field's yours, Mr. Metal. Good luck, everyone. Thank you. Pits are open. Make sure you take a pit stop before lap 25. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Daniel. Fuck. I know, you're all the way against the wall. I'm just fucking hooked you. I'm sorry.
I
Please remember, wherever you finish this race, it's where you're going to start in the next stage, and somebody get a screenshot of the first page for points purposes. And an awesome fucking run. That was caution free. No one noticed. Fucking neck hurts, man. That was intense. Seventeen-two-three-four so far is the best lap. 2.67. So close. Run that 17.2 consistent, that'd be great. Alright, good stage win, DJ, and top 10 will get points there. We're gonna reload in and get lined up. We'll take a quick like 2 minute break and then we'll get rolling. After we get lined up though. Yeah. Let's replay. We'll get lined up real quick. Everybody stay in your cars. Don't get out of your cars. Even if you're not near your controller, just stay in your cars and we won't get going until we know everybody's back. Yeah, no worries. Thanks for joining. Okay, all right. I mean, you're welcome to hang out and spectate. You're welcome to take off, whatever you want to do. There is a playlist after this. I respect the decision, either way. Hey, that no worries. I respect it. So. You're welcome to hang out or whatever you want to do. All right, let's get in there and we'll get lined up. So if you're behind Daniel or AJ, just pull up a spot. Shit, I didn't even see. Were those settings right? Didn't anybody notice? Okay. And do my double check. Yep. We're just gonna get lined up real quick, and then yeah, take a little break. Once you do get into your spot, just stay in your car, everyone, so Teddy can do what he needs to do. And we won't get going, let's call it, until like 4 minutes or 4 or 5 minutes till we know everybody's back. So okay, let's not do that, guys. Let's space it out. Try not to destroy other people's cars before the race starts. Okay. So choose cone was available only for the leader. Like, for instance, if that's a rule you guys wanted to maybe see next season, that's something you would mention. Like, hey, next season that'd be great if the whole field had that option. All right, is everybody here? Is anybody not here? I think I heard Lopez or somebody say they weren't here. All right. Well, we could try to roll it if all the cars are going. We could go. We have our answer. Give me 1 second. Okay. All right, I'm back. Everybody ready? All right, let's do it. Maybe, yeah, I would not do that at all. Okay, so let's just, once you're on the infield or the outside of the track, there's no jumping over the track during green flag for anyone. Please. That was super distracting. Yeah, you're kind of glitching through it a little bit, I think. And turn. I got hit right before the corner, that's why I couldn't turn by the one right here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, thanks for joining. And playlist starting off with next week's TNS track. Good one, DJ. And I'm with Monkey. There's a couple of people in here who gave me some bumper. Next week, I'm telling y'all right now, you got it coming. At least one of y'all. You know who it is, too. You know who it is.